Probably my fondest memory really was all of our professors, because I had some great professors, from Dr. Milder, Dr. Murdy, Dr. Nottingham, Dr. Ferris. So when I graduated, my dream was to come back to USC and teach, and so that's what I'm doing now. So it's been a great experience.